step routine, and I'll take you through each exercise so you can understand exactly what that means. So you're starting off with the right leg. You're going to do 10 step ups using the right leg, and then 10 step ups using the left leg. So now we're going to do the side steps, and it's just important to remember to pick the middle leg up. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Show you guys step three of the step routine. The important thing is to think of pushing off, not just touching the step. Okay guys, I'm going to show you how to do the fourth step of the step routine. It's a burpee step. For those of you who have lower back issues, just try to keep your back straight, not arched when you do it, and keep your abs close and tight.